Ah, today is such a lovely day. What could possibly go wrong on such an ordinary day?
Sorry, something's definitely gonna go wrong, but can I tell you something?
Yeah, what's up?
You look different. Wait a minute. Did you get a new haircut?
You could say that.
Alright, but in all seriousness, it is how Sonic's gonna look now for some reason. As you can see, he got a new haircut, so don't make fun of him. Alright, he's really, on his hair.
Okay, anyways, Tails?
Yeah?
Can we talk about all this trash that's going on we have in our house?
Trash?
You know, that trash.
I don't know.
I was wondering. I'm kind of lazy and don't feel like cleaning up. I'm
telling you,
a genius like you could make a robot that could clean out this trash. That would be nice, right?
I'm just gonna make a robot that's cost probably like $3,000. Just to clean our garbage?
Yes.
You think I can do anything, Sonic?
Yes.
Of course. I'm gonna go make it right now.
That was weird.
Oh, sorry.
That was even weirder while I'm out.
Alright. These are the plans. Now let's start building.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different? Man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they...
Oh my gosh. Where's Tails with that new machine he was going to show me? It's been like, I don't know, like...
Hey, Sonic.
Is that actually its name?
Yeah.
Why Wally? What does it exactly do? Is it supposed to, like, clean up all the mess around my house or something?
Yeah, that's what you told me to make.
Okay, good.
Here, let me test it. Hey, Wally, clean this up.
Wow, cool. Tails, did I ever tell you you're a genius?
Yeah, you have, Sonic.
We should tell everyone about this, like Alvin or something.
Yeah, let's go.
I think you should just leave it here for now.
Alright. Let's go.
Wait until they tell me how this one machine is not going to fix all our problems. And, you know, Alvin no longer has to clean up and do all that stuff. Because now I have this robot to do it for us, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Get out of here, little Fitzgerald.
Alright. What are we doing?
I'm gonna bring this to the boss and report that they made a new machine that can collect trash. We could probably use this.
Yeah, we could.
For our personal goals. But however, I want you to gather everyone.
Alright, I will do.
We have something important to share. I'll bring this to the leader now. It is done. Now I want you to take that to Sonic's house. And I want him to get the legendary project for me. Yes, leader. Let's go, little Fisher. Let's take it.
I can't believe we couldn't get that dang gem because stupid Sonic the Faker took the crystal. Yeah, I know he took the crystal or gem thing earlier. Ha, we couldn't complete the mission. What are we gonna tell the boss? I don't know.
I have a very important announcement for you. Shadow Batman. It's involving Sonic and the legendary project. I just want to let you guys know that we set something very dangerous to Sonic when we hacked him.
What was that? Nothing. the center, I thought you said warn that faker. No, I didn't. I think you must be on something. What? Nothing. Well, it's the Okinawa. How are the kids? What kids?
Ugh, everything has been so boring lately, ever since I destroyed that stupid island up. Ugh, not the way from stupid Spiro. He thinks his puppets are all of that. My bombs are more better than him and his stupid puppets. My bombs are better. He doesn't really like my bombs. And I don't like his stupid puppets because he thinks everything's all about him all the freaking time. So annoying. Ugh. Wish I could just do a mission already. My gosh. Ugh, but I have to like...
Bluey.
Yes, leader!
Is it just you right now, Bluey?
Yeah, I have to wait for that stupid Spiro dude.
Anyways, I have good news, Bluey, on the Legendary Project.
What, leader? What?
If you may know, I hacked one of those machines. I'm hunting, and I made the robot hunt Sonic down so soon we would get the Legendary Project from him.
Serves that stupid hedgehog right for disrespecting my bombs.
Anyways, Bluey, it's right now that I get him. Now, complete your mission so I can assign you another one. But until then, see ya.
Okay.
Foe, man, getting some kill streaks again, Foe. Foe, what do you want, Foe? Don't you see I play against Vice, Foe?
Son, please tell him.
Guess what, Elvin? We have something that might benefit you a lot. What, Foe? Well, it's a new machine tail, Foe. Man, I don't want that little, I don't want your little, whatever, your stupid cousin or whatever, Foe. I don't want him back, Foe.
Excuse me? What cousin?
He's talking about the me secret, right, that episode?
Oh, yeah. No, it's not that often.
Why is it, Foe?
Wally, the trash compactor, cleans up every mess you make.
That's boring as fuck, Foe. I'm not with that.
What, you don't need to get off. Wait. You don't need to get off your Xbox server again because he can clean up your messes.
I just make you guys do it.
Oh, yeah. Gosh dang it. Well, Sonic, support idea isn't really helpful. Guys! What? Guys, I have no time to tell you this, but there's a team called the Universals.
We know.
What, you know about the Universals?
Yeah, we know.
How?
We kind of heard about them before. And kind of seen one of them.
Well, they're coming here right now. They're coming here right now, Sonic. Don't you understand? They're trying to get you.
Yeah, I know they're trying to get me.
What?
How do you know about this?
Well, you see...
They tried to get me many times. Well, not many times, just once, I think, or two, but... How do you know about them?
See, it all started...
No, like, just... What are you, and how are you associated with them?
Okay, so I was in the bathroom, right? Just wait, I hear them over talking. They're saying that...
No, you're part of it, aren't you? Why? I thought you were a good guy.
You literally found me as a bad guy. I was originally a bad guy, alright? But then I became good friends with you, Sonic, and, you know, I don't like killing good friends. And I have to kill you, which I don't want to. Alright?
Wait, aren't you guys, like, partners? Where's your partner at?
Partner, you see, I got him distracted right now.
I wonder what he's doing.
Batman, taking a while. I'm waiting. I've been waiting out here. Batman, come on. This isn't your house. Come on. I don't know if they're gonna come any second now. Gosh dang it. Just wait out here. Oh!
Foe, you were lying, Foe.
Oh, gosh.
I won't let you inside, Foe. Oh, shit, Foe.
Hey, let me
go in with that gate thing.
Oh my gosh, Sonic, help! Sir!
Hey! What the?
He's crushed him! He's crushed him!
I'm trying, but I can't!
You're like, doing nothing!
No, I tried to, my energy's being absorbed from me. I can feel it from far away over here.
Come on, Sonic, stop lying. I don't even lazy. I actually help him.
Tails, I'm seeing the light.
Oh, sorry! What do we do? Get over the way. Alvin! Oh, Batman, what's happening? Oh no, it's them. The Universals. They took Sonic's life force and now they've, I don't know, may reprogram Wally or something? I don't know. Yeah, I think your friend's dead. You haven't saved him. Yeah. Tails, listen to me closely. Yeah, what is it? I want you to get everyone out of here, including Sonic. Pick him up and get him out of here. Will do. All right, come on, Alpha, let's go. Come here. Come on, Sonic. Let's get you out of the battlefield.
Mm-hmm.
Alvin, can you give me a hand?
Yeah, Alpha, I'm on Sonic today.
Oh, wow. Alright, I left him paralyzed. Now time to call the back guard. Alright, now time to bring out the big guns. Now, back guard! So, you are the Legendary Project.
So you must be those Universals who are after me. I am finally free from that cursive hedgehog body. And now I could run rampant. See you later, or never.
Well, I had that Legendary Project again, the robot thing. Whatever. Anyway, now time to go see Sonic's okay. Sonic, how are you holding up? Sonic? Please, I'll have nowhere to live if you die. Can't have you die,
man. Yeah, but we went on the Xbox games through the virus, Bo! Game anymore.
I think he's dreaming about you, Alvin.
Man, fun, whatever. I'm alright.
Okay.
I get.
Are you dreaming about Alvin?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, fuck, whatever, fun. I'm not dead.
No, you passed out. And then you didn't, and you passed out again. Then you just had a seizure. You dreamed about an elephant. Then you just came back.
That thing didn't kill him. Whatever. But my Legendary Project running rampant, is that bad news or not? What's more bad news, my Legendary Project running rampant or the Universals? I can't tell.
Universals,
How strong are these guys?
Very strong. Also, how'd you know about the Legendary Project?
How did I know? Well, we kind of ran into them a while back. I'll tell you about it, Batman, but shouldn't you go with your partner before he notices you're gone?
Oh, yeah. Trying to sneak in the bathroom window again. See ya, Sonic.
That was weird.
Yeah.
Well, let's go home, guys.
Alright. Why were you taking so long? Taco Bell. Alright, whatever. Anyway, come on, we gotta go. Our boss is expecting us pretty soon. Also, this isn't in our house. We gotta go. Alright, let's go. Sir, I found it!
Why don't we tell the boss about this? It failed!
make s'mores on it.
Whatever. You idiot.
Should we take it back?
No. We're done with that plan.
It's just evidence.
We'll just get the Legendary Project ourselves.
You're telling me there's evidence here?
We'll probably throw it out or something. However, one of our other is right now infiltrating another Legendary.